Okay, I'm going to be working on his hand today. I've got several, I know it's going to be hard to see them, but I got several dynamic hand drawings out of a book that I got. I think it's called just exactly that, Dynamic Hands or something like that. Talking about how you size it to the face. I've got the camera on my sculpting stand right next to my sculpture. So it's going to be hard for me to get these pictures all in line. But anyway, just working off reference. Always have to have a reference. Unless you got the mind of a steel trap that remembers everything you've ever done. I need that.
Time to play with some clay.
Okay, I got a block in the hand and the fingers. All right, I'm just hitting this hand with Ronson and all to take down the roughness, and I'll come back later and put some more detail into the hand. Well, that's it for today. I've got both hands, one hand just about done, the other hand getting there. And I like how it's turning out. We'll see how it comes out tomorrow. I actually won't be here tomorrow. I got to go to Bozeman tomorrow. So anyway, I'm liking that hand spread out like that. It looks pretty good. All right, everybody, I'll see you next time. Good night.
A like and a subscribe and ring the little bell. Also, don't forget I have instructional videos available now online. The link below this video shows you a link to a review of all 9 videos. Later, everybody. Good night.